Roger, 6005 Lima with you, 900,500.
For 6005 Lima, Seattle Center, maintain VFR, detail center 3004.
004.
5005 Lima, traffic 12 o'clock, 4 miles from the eastbound, up to the indicate 8100 on verified.
Looking for that traffic, no joy. November 35636, ident. Center 2364, traffic up back through the Sid via the crater 2 arrival landing west. Portland altimeter 2997.
Sid via the crater landing to the west, the right is in 2364.
4229, contact Seattle Center 12616.
Form 200.
166, 1600.
7 miles to the east-southeast as the transition to interstate to Tacoma General.
7-1-2-4-3.
Area 3,
report tower number 300. 300, 3, 6, better contact 3-5 miles to the east of the Olympia VOR at 7,300. Maintain VFR, VCL up under 300. C727, contact Seattle Center 135.45.
545, come to 727 today. Seattle Center, Cessna 4229 to 7500.
Cessna 4229-2, Seattle Center, maintain VFR, VCL up under 3003.
Skies 4945, maintain level 350.
I maintain level 350, Skies 4940.
Skies 4852, after Tuma, clear direct Pauly.
After Tuma, direct to Pauly, Skies 4852.
Skies 43, are you altitude sensitive today, or would you be able to climb for your direction of flight once you make this turn?
Good,
if you need a C-shift, okay. That's 43, you can expect to climb here in just a couple minutes.
Okay. For flight, be 4,500 or 5,500?
Airpoint 65.
1565, the open and clear 4878.
23, the airport officer, give us a question, I'm just advising you.
795, descend via the Hawk 5, arrival landing north. The Seattle Center is 3003. Cannon 556, contact Seattle Center 135.45.
3545 or Canada 556.
Turn 20 degrees left, vectors for spacing. Descend to maintain level 220.